Greetings, all you very individuals. Welcome to another app, Scott Payne Just Create. Today we're going to be painting a portrait canvas. But first of all, I'd like to wish every single person who's watching us Happy New Year. We pray for blessings, a healthy mind, healthy psychology, healthy friends, and healthy communication. Today we're going to be painting a portrait of two people very important to me. And by the end of this video, you see how we went from nothing being on this canvas to something being on this canvas. So like we always say, let's go ahead and roll it.
So get your paint bottles, brushes and water and let's begin. So I was watching this film called Miss Hokusai and it had this Studio Ghibli like feel to it and it was based on the story of the daughter of Hokusai who painted the Great Kanagawa Wave. And I was really inspired by how it was presented and Hokusai himself, how he saw arts, how he used his imagination and his talent and skill and how he lived his life. I also like the quote he said at the end of his life about how if he had 10 more years to live, then he could become an artist, which was quite a great quote for me as well, because it showed me that art is about discipline and it's a lifelong endeavor. So I allowed this video to run and by the end of this tutorial, I'll give you my final thoughts. So this is the final results. I like the colors, the composition is very nice. I also like the way I experimented a little bit with the shapes and lines around the painting. So if you have done any paintings of your own, send it through to us and we'll feature it on the next Apple Scott Paint Jaws Create. This is Apple Scott Paint Jaws Create. Thank you for watching and we'll see you next time.